morning children, today we'll teach the subject mathematics and the topic you'll be telling them. What is the student? This is a ice cream stick. Okay, we'll be doing one, counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a how much they are totally? We have only 5. So what we did now? Counted. We are counting the ice cream stick. So what will be enjoying now? Now we are enjoyed. Enjoyed is represent as a fun. And what we are counted, that is represent as a number. So today's topic is fun with numbers. So your fun with numbers means daily you will be counting many things in your day to day life. You will be counting marbles, you are counting in, unfortunately you will be your mother will be keeping a rice, you will be counting that also. So many things you are counting, the things, toys, everything in your day to day life. That is a fun with numbers. In this chapter, what are the topic you are dealing means, that is the introduction to this chapter. Counting the numbers. Counting the numbers. How you are counted? Like that, you have to count the numbers. Second one, writing, write words in numbers and numbers in words. Words in numbers and numbers in words. And next one will be jumping numbers, counting by tens and fifties. Next, it will be expanding form. These are the topic we are dealing with the fun with numbers. That is counting the numbers. You are counting many numbers in day to day life. That will be there. Next will be writing words in numbers and numbers in words. Jumping numbers, you will be jumping the numbers means you are skipping the numbers like a pattern what you are studying in the last class. And counting by tens and fifties, you will be jumping 10 numbers, like you have 20, next will be 30, 30 means next will be 40, like that it will be moving. And expanding the numbers, these are the topics we are dealing with the fun with numbers. Pass one. The first topic, it is counting the numbers. You will be playing our game, that is you are there in the textbook, that is the how much the seeds are collected in the garden. That is example I am given, that Ravi is 20 seeds are collected, Asha is 40. So this is an example I am given for you peoples. Ravi is collected dash seeds in the garden. How many seeds are collected? Yeah, we'll be writing as in 20. Asha, how many seeds are collected? It is 40. Similarly, it will be counting one by one. You are counting the numbers. This is called as in counting the numbers. I'll be giving for you people that notes as I'll be giving the raffle in the blanks and you should write it there. Okay, student. Counting numbers means how you'll be counting one by one, that is 1, 2, 3, like that. You'll be having to count the numbers 1 to 50 or 1 to 100. Okay, like that you have to count and then. Next topic, it is write the numbers in words. Write the numbers in the words. You know that last year we are written write numbers in the word. For example, 76. How you will be writing? What is this in place at? This is ones, it is tens. So it is 76. We will be writing as 76. We will be writing as a 76. Next, B. 478. How will be writing? 400. 4 is in 100 place. And 78. We will be writing like this. So 4 is in 100 place. And 7 is in tens place. 78. We'll be writing like this. So next topic it is that write the numbers in the words 76. 76 it is written as 76 in the words. S-E-E-V-E-N 70 with E-Y 70 S-I-X 6 76 478. The next topic will be write the words in numbers. They'll be giving in the words. You should write in the numbers. First one. 584. So you'll be writing as 584. We'll be writing like this. Similarly, you have many problems and we'll be dealing with. Second problem I'll be writing for you. 656. That is 656. We'll be writing like this. These are the topics, that is counting the numbers. Counting the numbers is a one topic. Next topic will be writing numbers in the words. These are the topics we are dealing today. And next topic will be doing. Counting numbers by twos, tens, so on. We have a different type of the patterns. The last year we are studying counting the numbers 5, 10 like that. Similarly, this year also you will be studying the counting numbers by twos, tens, so on. Let me give the first example there. 2, 4. Observe it clearly, student, that find the difference between these two numbers. How much that difference between? See, yeah? 2, 4 it is there. After 2, what's the number you have? 3, 4. So, how much is the difference you have? 2. So, keep on adding 2 to that. Keep on adding 2 plus 2, 4 we got. Similarly, we'll be getting 2 plus 4 plus 2, that is 6. Next, add 2. 6 plus 2 is how much? 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. So, it is counting the numbers by 2. This will be your sum. The first problem. Next, we have 14, 16. Now, what's the difference you have? 15, 16. First number, what do you have? 14. And the second number, what do you have? 16. So, count it. What's the difference you have? 15, 16. How much it is? 2. So, we have to add 16 plus 2. We'll be getting as 18. 18 plus 2, 20. So, it is counting the numbers by only 2. These 2 are counting numbers by 2s. Okay. Next, we are seeing here properly. We have here 10, 20. Now, find out what's the difference here. 20 minus 10 will be, you'll be getting as a 10. Correct. So, there is a 10 is the difference. So, 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 10. 30. 30 plus 10, 40. This will be a difference. Now we will be getting, you have to add for each number 10, 10, 10. 10 plus 10, you'll get as 20. 20 plus 10, you'll get 30. 30 plus 10, you'll be getting as a 40. It is the number is tens. Okay. Next, find the student here. 440, 450. See, it is moving like, jumping like a step. 440, 450. Next will be 460, 470. So, these both are the numbers. It is jumping numbers. It is 10. It is a jumping numbers count by tens. Next, we have a difference here, student. 724. Here you have 725. Find the difference, how much you have? Only 1. So next number will be 726, 727. This is the count by ones. Next year, see student, what's the number you have? 815. Next will be 900. What will be the next? Here you should add 50, you will be getting as 950. Next will be 1000. Next will be for you people as a 1000. You are adding 50, 50 to this number. 850, 900, 950, 1000. Clear? Next you have, see the number? 700, 800. Next will be 900, 1000. Okay? Next year students, you have a next number. 640, 680. So, now count it, 650, 660, 70, 80, 680. So, how much difference you have? 40. So, if you add 40 to this, you will be getting as 680. Next will be, count it, 690, 700, 710, 720. So, you will be having 720. Next, count, add 40 to this. You will be getting as 760. So, this is the number. Counting by numbers, by 2, 10, 5, whatever it is there. It is a counting the number. What you have studied in the last week, last year, that will be the pattern of that number. Similarly, you will be having